Hey guys, welcome back to Phone Mechanic channel. Before going to video, please subscribe to our channel because you can get up to date phone knowledge from our channel. And in this video, we will learn about how to enable flashlight for notification call in VIVO Y27 phone. And then here we go. First thing, open the setting on this device. After that, click shortcut and accessibility option and then enable flash notification option. Click on it and then enable it for incoming call. Now you can get an incoming call, your flashlight notification on flash on your mobile. If you don't want to go to the same way and disable it. And that's all. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, comment also. Thank you very much.